The Frog Prince. Once upon a time, there was a princess who loved to play with her golden ball. Every day she would play for hours. One day, she decided to see how high she could throw the ball. She threw it up high and caught it easily. Once, she gave the ball a great heave and threw it so high that she lost sight of it. When it came down, the ball rolled away and landed in a nearby pond. She stood at the edge of the pond, but could not see her ball anywhere.
"Excuse me, princess," said a voice. "I can get your ball for you."
The princess looked around to see a very slimy and warty frog. "Did you say something to me?"
"Yes," croaked the frog. "I said that I could get your ball for you."
"I'm not used to talking with warty frogs," said the princess.
"Well then," said the frog, "you shall never see your ball again."
"Wait, wait," cried the princess. "I'm sorry. Will you please get my ball for me?"
"On one condition," said the frog. "When I retrieve your ball, you will give me one small kiss."
So, the princess grudgingly agreed to this condition. The frog paddled down into the pond and in the wink of an eye came back with the ball.
"Here it is."
"Thank you, good frog," she said.
"Wait," said the frog. "Aren't you forgetting your promise?"
"Oh," said the princess. "You can't really expect me to kiss you. After all, I am royalty and you are warty." With that, she ran away. That evening at dinner, a servant came into the dining room.
"There is a frog here to see you, Your Majesty."
"A what?" said the princess.
"A frog," said the servant.
"He says he has business with the princess. Something about a broken promise." "Send him away immediately," said the princess.
"Bring him in," said the king.
A few minutes later, in hopped the frog.
"Do you know this frog?" said the king.
"I rescued your daughter's golden ball," said the frog. "But she has broken her promise to me."
"Is that true?" asked the king.
"He wanted me to kiss him," said the princess. "I cannot stand the thought."
"No daughter of mine will break her promise," said the king. "Do as you must."
"No, sire," said the frog. "She must do it voluntarily."
"Never," shouted the princess. So this frog decided to hop to the palace every morning and sit with the princess. They ate and played together. At the end of 6 months, as they were going to bed, the princess said, "Good night, frog," and gave him a little kiss. The frog vanished, and in his place was a handsome man.
"Who are you?" said the princess. "What have you done with my frog?"
For by now, the princess loved the little frog.
"I am your frog," said the man. "I am also a prince. I was enchanted by a wicked fairy. Only the kiss of a beautiful princess could break the enchantment."
"Why didn't you tell me before?" said the princess.
"Because," said the prince, "you had to do it of your own free will."
The two were soon married, and the prince and the princess lived happily ever after.